An industrial area of Charlotte County has become a burglar hotspot. We're talking more than a dozen recent burglaries in the Englewood area on Avenue of the Americas and Worth Avenue. NBC2's Rachel Polanski joins us live in our newsroom after speaking with some victims.
Business owners are on edge. The Englewood area is isolated. It's in an industrial park filled with salvage yards and auto repair shops. But now these workers are constantly looking over their shoulders.
Brian Halstead is working late tonight at Amberjack Sanitation. He's updating his computer after two of his laptops were stolen.
Like on the computers, we had a lot of information that we had to recreate.
Here at Amberjack Sanitation, the thieves cut through this fence, and then they made their way to this truck, stealing anything they could get their hands on. Including TVs, speakers, a GPS system, and multiple junkyard tools.
You're violated when somebody breaks into your stuff. I mean, you know, you think you got a nice, safe place, and you know, you leave work and you go with your family and you come back and somebody's destroyed what you have.
Halstead says he's out $2,000, and Amberjack Sanitation is just one of 14 businesses in the Englewood neighborhood that have been targeted.
Very frustrating because people work so hard for what they have and then somebody just comes and takes it.
Luke Berry owns an auto repair shop down the street. He has not been burglarized and he wants to keep it that way.
I've installed an alarm system in my building just because I can't afford to have my stuff stolen.
They broke in right here.
Brian Halstead is following suit.
We have put in cameras and we're planning on putting a couple more.
Because he doesn't want to be a victim again.
Hopefully they catch the individuals that did it, but it's going to be a long process.
The Charlotte County Sheriff's Office is investigating. These burglaries have been happening for 4 months now. If you have any information, you're encouraged to call them. We'll have that number for you at NBC-2.com. Just click on news links. Reporting live, I'm Rachel Polanski, NBC2.